Good morning! Our recipe for today is almondigas. And the ingredients are miswa or the Chinese vermicelli. Kapatid ni gudicelli. Charot. Miswa. Ay, miswa. Anong tawag dito? Patola. Carrots. Garlic. Onion. Salt and pepper. Cubes. And for the bola-bola, we have the pork giniling. We'll be using oil and all-purpose flour and water. For the bola-bola, we'll mix the... Ay! Nakalimutan ko yung egg. So, lagay na natin yung egg. One egg. Salt and pepper. Onion and garlic. Nilalagyan namin ng carrots yung bola-bola para may kulay. Guys, mag bola-bola muna tayo. Tapusin lang natin ito. Scoop! Scoop it! Siguraduhin nyo lang malinis ang inyong mga kamay. Slightly cook muna. Slightly cook! Wow! Sa labas lang. I-frita lang muna natin para mag-brown outside. Pwede na pa kainin ng ganyan lang?
Hindi pa po.
Pwede naman yata lang ng sauce. Parang meatballs lang.
Meatballs nga. Meatballs too.
Okay, for the sabaw, magigisa po muna tayo ng bawang and sibuyas. Okay, nagyan na po natin yan ng oil before. Okay.
Sibuyas.
Bawang.
bakit na nakamask?
Mas maganda siya kaysa sa akin. Mapukulang labi. Matatapos na ito. Okay, ilagay na natin ang patola. Patola and miswa. And then, titingnan natin na oh my!
Okay, ready to serve na.
And this is our finished product. Almondigas, the chrysalis version. Happy eating! Please watch, like, and subscribe. If you like this video, please comment down below and enjoy!